What did we do last time?
Fucked around.
We waited, what, like 10 minutes for the guy to do something? Then he did something, and then it happened, and then we died.
We were promised boats, but we did not get boats.
We got hovercrafts.
We had another sand skiff. I'm pretty sure our sand skiff could have worked just as well.
But no, we had to fix the catch a boat.
And actually, seeing how shallow that water was, we could have just used a regular car.
Borderlands 2 doesn't have much logic to it. Do we really want logic to it? Well, my language. Do we really want to put logic to this game?
Logic, huh? Well, seeing as how the fucking laws of physics don't work here. Oh, you're down.
I'm fine.
Heal me.
You have my things. I don't even know where you are. You don't need healing, you're fine.
Okay.
Look at that, you have full health the whole time. Now you kinda need healing.
Oh. Let's just put one there.
These guys are so...
So if I
lend you an Xbox controller for this, you would be more willing to play?
I guess so.
Because we make it easier on you?
I guess so. Why? Ah!
Nothing.
What the hell is that?
A tornado! I told you they could do little tornadoes.
Like fucking Tasmanian devil coming at me. Horrifying.
Come to me, little warrior, you dirty dog.
And now you will fall.
Catch me.
Oh no, oh no, oh no!
It hit me! What was I supposed to do? It's okay though. What? Oh my god. You got him?
Yeah.
Who's the last guy? Everyone knew who the last guy is. There we go. Remember when I had ammo?
Oh, sorry, I was using the infinity. The concept of ammo just doesn't sit right with me.
The concept of playing a game with ammo is just obsolete. So, I think we came up here for nothing.
Yeah, sure seems like it.
Hey, there's a treasure chest over here, though. That has nothing in it. Oh, God. Get away from me, buddy! I don't want you! You can stop killing me now! Dude, calm down. What's with this guy? He's, like, all mad.
Wasn't even close!
Ow.
He's mad at you, isn't he?
It seems that he is.
But you have an infinity.
I have 3 infinities.
So, Infinity X3.
Yep. Oh boy. Should we just jump into the water? We can't swim in this game, right?
I have no idea.
I doubt it. But let's do it anyway.
Oh.
Oh.
Guess we should get boats.
What else was I expecting?
Speaking of boats, we were expecting to die.
I was expecting there to be water that would go deeper than this, but...
Oh, you were suspecting an actual body of water, not a marsh. Hey, look, I think we found the place.
There it is. A scallion. Well armored and incredibly deadly.
Where?
Watch its tail, Vault Hunter.
Right there.
Oh. Oh, these little things.
Armor, huh?
Just because I don't have acid doesn't mean I don't kill anything. Just takes a lot longer. A lot longer.
Is it immune to damage except for a certain point?
I don't know. I've been doing damage to it. Is it resistant to damage? I would say so.
Maybe there's like a plate on it where it bolts would just bounce off or something. This.
Eh. It is what it is. Missing.
Maybe I'm just missing.
You're using a gun that doesn't require accuracy.
Lol, 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 lol.
Your aiming skills could have died.
I'm like a fucking lawnmower.
I just aim in the general direction and it dies. Oh, it's a little minion! Oh god! Why did you kill it?
I'm a lawnmower.
Stop!
It was a minion!
Well, sometimes I accidentally go over the flower patch. Nothing I can do about that.
Oh.
Nothing I can do.
Oh, look, it's Weber.
Weber?
Like oh, look, pig? What is that, a brood mother? A broad?
Oh, well, it's dead now.
Oh no! It's covered me in webs! You're like spider ants. Just not as bad. Nowhere near as bad. Oh!
This will
I think help. I found him! Hey there, Mr. Man! Oh, you're dead.
You guys are just gonna do your hunting thing? Aren't you even curious as to why I can order these savages around?
No.
No.
You in good time, sir. I promised my companion a pleasurable weekend of hunting, and a gentleman always keeps his word.
What? Come on! You guys fight me already? Please?
Vault Hunter, it appears we shan't...
Why does it always have to be an Indian doctor?
...a fellow keeps hassling us to go fight him. I've heard some bizarre radio chatter coming from the other side of Silas Grove. I'm afraid you'll have to head there, stop whatever horrible plans Nakayama has conceived, and save the world. Again.
Great! Yeah! Good! That's what I wanted! You won't regret it.
You know who he reminds me of? Have you watched the show, Phineas and Ferb?
Well, considering that I was at your house watching it with you, yes.
Do you remember the, evil...
I don't know why you had to ask me!
Evil scientist in a lab coat?
Yes.
Dr. Doofenshmirtz?
Yes.
Who is evil... quotation marks?
Alright.
But he's not evil because he just creates weird things that are stupid and they don't work half the time.
Okay.
He reminds me of that guy.
I'm picking up radio chatter.
Because he's just like, he wants you to hate him for no real reason.
It's just a joke, doctor.
Yeah.
I don't see.
Oh man, dude, just try to make comparisons, and you're just over there being like, meh.
Well, Phineas and Ferb is supposed to be a cartoon.
It is.
Supposed to be funny. Borderlands 2 is trying to be funny. Trying to be. Trying to be. Trying to be. Trying to be.
You think it lost its charm?
Oh, ho, ho, charm. Huh?
We finished on episode 50, so do you think that's when it lost its charm?
Calm down.
I filled my ship, the HSS Terminus, with charm, huh? Determined to carry on. Will you consider falling asleep at some comedian's little stand-up comedy show to be losing its charm?
It would never have charm if that happened. But this game had charm once. You used to like it.
Not the DLC. Not the DLC.
What the devil is that chanting all about? Steady on, Vault Hunter. These savages are worshipping something that means two things. It'll be Hyperion, and it'll be deadly.
What? How does that... What?
So we get to see Claptrap again?
What the devil are they worshipping?
Do you think we'll see a statue come to life?
Yeah, makes sense.
I mean, the last two statues we wanted to come to life haven't. Oh, wow.
I called it!
Bloody hell.
Who told you I was vacationing out here? I stowed myself at the HSS Terminus to get away from danger.
Look, I know I'm your best friend, but sometimes I just need to sit back, relax, and get worshipped by a bunch of dudes who look kind of like that douchebag you killed.
What you say?
Claptrap, what are you doing? Shut up!
What? just saying that if you could measure a human being in douchelosity, Hazel Jack would be off the scale.
Said bad thing. Get him.
What? Help! You saved me. Oh. You hear that, you stupid Jack lovers?
Sorry, should I let them live for a little while longer?
No, you're fine. You did a good job. I called it!
Yes, you did.
Holy fuck.
Stay put.
I guess the game's getting predictable.
Quite.
Okay, buddy. So how long do you think he's gonna have this goal?
Until we get to the next area.
Sounds about right.
That's what happened to his mohawk.
We gave him the mohawk, right? I forgot.
Well, I don't know if it was during the recording, but yes, we did give it to him.
Some
parallel universe.
Sounds about right. Ooh, another skin customization for the boat. You want it? There, you can have it. Even though I didn't have that one, and I like collecting. Save Claptrap again.
You probably should have said something if you wanted it, even though I would have taken it anyway.
You see? See?
What?
I was correct in my assumptions.
No, in your assumption, I would have used it. But my reality, I was going to throw it off a cliff.
I thought you were going to sell it.
You but then I'd stop. Be gaining something, and it wouldn't be as funny. It's much funnier when neither of us wins. Oh boy.
What's that, baby? Oh. Your grenades really take care of him. I don't have to do anything.
Stop!
Ow.
Hey, look at the dead warrior!
Oh boy.
How long do you have to do this? Cause like, jeez.
Seems like a while.
Seems like a bit much.
The more enclosed the space, the better my grenade will work.
A badass savage! It should have died. That was a boost. A shield booster. Oh, good. So, Ultimate Badass Mode just raises the level by freaking 11. And adds a third playthrough mode.
It also has some, like, extra weapons and shit. I don't know what the weapons are. I'll be keeping my eyes peeled. Not really for those.
I don't think we're gonna be seeing any unless we do an Ultimate Badass playthrough.
Lol, no.
Yeah. If we did it, it wouldn't be for the co-op, it would just be the playthrough, which would be extremely tedious.
Yep.
Because of this.
Left. Click. For days.
Between those dudes who were worshiping me, I was so tired of their endless affection and respect.
So, you want to stop this professor guy from cloning Handsome Jack, huh? I know just what to do. Let's chat.
Oh, that was a creepy tent.
Those savages briefly distracted me from the crushing loneliness of my existence. Before you ganked them, the savages let me in on the professor's
Wait. How did he get up here?
Station that he's using to create iridium engineered jack.
Then we have to climb upstairs to get to the elevator to get up here.
DNA and shut down that lab.
Maybe savages carried him here.
That could have happened too.
They were showering him with endless respect and love.
So, jump off?
How else would a badass do it?
I'm gonna die. Oh well.
Gravity, like that exists.
Whee! Oh look, we didn't die. Oh damn, I got caught. I thought it would be like that one thing on the pirate DLC. Are you kidding me? I guess since we found the cave, we have to go through the cave to get up there? It's an assumption that's worth making.
I think we just need to find a fast travel station. Lawnmower mode engaged.
Your lawnmower will be needed. There's lots of scallions in here. Oh god. Yeah, I found it. We're supposed to go this way.
Just stay alive.
We haven't been here yet, have we?
Nope.
Yeah, hey, remember doing the Claptrap's Revenge, well, Revolution thing, I mean? DLC? For Borderlands?
Can I say no?
No. Because you did it. This game feels like that now, because we're just going through as fast as possible.
Well, is there a reason to take our time?
No, not really.
Because we're not going to enjoy ourselves either way.
Do you remember the,
Stalkers!
Fighting Cromulian?
Fighting Cromorax?
Cromorax, damn. Yeah.
Remember? What the... A pygmy? I don't think those are pygmies. A Borok.
I'm an eagle! I believe I can fly. I must be able to fly.
Did you go on ahead?
Yes.
Alright.
Without flight, I am nothing. I'm just gonna try and get as many samples as I can without dying. Holy poop!
Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Are you getting attacked by a giant spore?
No, I fell into a pit. And I can't get out.
Pit of acid?
Help! I've fallen! And I can't get up!
No! Am I supposed to go and help you?
I found it.
I got one DNA sample thing destroyed.
That's one of my mysterious DNA samples. The life force of my incredible...
That's one sample destroyed!
I destroyed the backup.
Who opened one of my DNA safes? Hello? Anybody?
I destroyed the backup first.
I see.
Just like a real person does. Wanna go? I'll take the one on the right.
Alright, then I'll take the one on the left.
Alrighty then. Oh my god, another one of those things that I can't phase lock.
What? Witch doctors?
No, the freaking brood mothers.
Brood mothers.
The Boroks.
Boroks.
Yeah. The brood mother Borok. Look, a statue of Jack reading.
Wait.
Hold it right there.
Have you considered not ruining my plan to clone Handsome Jack? Just think of all the upsides. Firstly, you'd,
Okay, he freaking got us to do this. Why does he not want us to do this anymore?
Because he doesn't want us to do it.
Because he's a stupid villain that they just...
He likes the attention. That's one thing.
Yeah, he's an attention whore. Can't deny that.
Alright, come on. Just let me jump up there. Ooh, a chest. Too bad there's not going to be anything good in there.
Finds 3 gold items. Well, shit.
Alright. F.
Hold it!
Just
break the damn thing. I know. It's kind of a pain. you're gonna need me to come up there, aren't you?
No. Okay. Wait, did I just see orange? No, that's already. Oh, looks like the max iridium is 100 now.
Ooh, one more. Did he just try to make a pun?
And you never have. You've never have.
I like that joke. But then you're gonna like stupid jokes, don't I?
Pretty much.
Yeah.
I don't like to comment on your taste in jokes.
You have to get over it. Just like I liked Torg from the last DLC. I like Claptrack in this one. I think he's doing a good job. Real question is, how do we get there? I guess we go further in.
Yeah.
We must go deeper.
You won't enjoy this.
Oh god, I can't jump past this guy. Asshole.
Just kill him.
I don't want to kill. I want to be the pacifist. This is pacifist mode. Pacifism. You killed him.
It's just violence.
You just killed
now
him.
Where was I?
I was going to kill him to revive myself, and you killed him.
You got plenty of other people to kill, pacifist.
But...
Hold it.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Incendiary spore.
Don't worry about it. It's not going to, like, you know, blow up or something. Oh, look. It didn't blow up.
They're round creatures. I wonder what else they would do.
Damn it. You never played...
Witch Doctor.
You never played Final Fantasy 12. I can't make that reference. They look like the freaking elementals from Final Fantasy 12. I made it anyways. Let's see. Oh, flip the switch.
I just lost all the power to my experiments. That's it, Vault Hunter. It's time to face my wrath. Warns the metal bits. Blow off the metal bits.
Why?
I'm confused.
Just shoot it. Finish him.
Oh my god, you killed him so easily. Okay, that's bad. Oh, that's exciting. Crap. Exceedingly well done, Vault Hunter. Come on back to me and we'll see about taking down Nakayama himself.
Is this gonna be a really short DLC?
I'm honestly scared out of my mind right now, but you still haven't totally stopped me. I've got a backup map on my ship complete with one.
I'm assuming most of it's gonna be in the, like, you know, side quest.
Meh.
The only way to truly stop me is to come to my ship and kill me. Wait, why did I tell you that? What a rubbish evil genius you are. Good God, man, show some backbone. Throw some sarcastic taunts at us or something.
What? No! The Vault Hunter just killed a bunch of my guys and now they're gonna ruin my planet! I'm scared out of my mind!
Think we're gonna finish at this part? We have 7 minutes left.
I doubt it.
It's worth thinking about.
There's gonna be something to keep us.
Like, we've already gone through 3 new locations, not counting the main hub world.
We still haven't gone through 4 hours of pointless travel yet.
That's not gonna happen unless we do the side quest, man. It's not gonna happen unless we do the side quest. Which we haven't done.
We don't know where the boat is. I assume we're...
We're on top of the world, except for we're not, because up there is the top of the world, which is rocks, which we can't get on top of.
I'm sorry, what?
Uh-oh! Bonk.
I guess this is what I get for following you.
Yeah, this is what you get for following me. Did you ever play Halo 4 on Legendary?
No. I don't think so.
I think we tried to do a co-op, but we just never finished it. Not for record, I mean like just playing for fun.
Well, we did it with Ken and maybe Kevin.
No, Kevin wasn't there. And then like Ken had to opt out near the end and we went on to finish it. I think.
Who knows?
Those Prometheans were bitches.
Yep.
Oh, damn it. I can do this.
Get out of my way!
No!
You fool! You've ruined us all!
I know, I ruined you. Not me.
Let's see how long you survive without me, you asshole.
I'm gonna survive for at least another 5 minutes, given we're not gonna be running into any enemy anytime soon. At least another 5 minutes.
Now, as the good professor so moronically told us, he's still in possession of a secondary genetic modification lab in the confines of his crashed ship, the HSS Terminus. Being the badass you are, I'm certain you'll have no trouble heading to his ship and shooting the living daylights out of him.
Want to save that for next time, or just do it now?
Sure.
Okay, whatever. We're gonna go kill Nakayama next time. Good luck, have fun. We'll be right back.